How much money do we spend on prospects compared to a $15 puzzle or a $100 wine basket or something like that? How much do we really spend on a good prospect? How many do we have to go through to get to that one prospect and everything? You see, it's work and it's strategy and it takes a lot of. How do you get good at all the stuff we talked about here today? You got to practice a lot in the real world and in our little world here. Let me go to my mind map here. Good stuff today, guys. Thank you. You're making my job so easy. Good stuff. Here's a little mind map. It's the link is in your chat box here. First of all, how do we make offers? Should we make offers? What is should we make offers when we get a prospect on the phone who's anywhere from a 5 to a 10? Should we make an offer, Justin?
Absolutely.
What's yeah, but they might say no. They might think we're a little pushy or something.
That's all right, though. That's our job. So
What's the
we
worst
have to
they can
make offers.
what's the worst they can
Yeah.
say? Can they
They can
hang up
say
on?
yes.
Yes, thank you, Annette. They could say yes. What is the today offer? It's a technique I developed just going for it. Okay, you can close in one phone call. You can go to the bank today. Even if they say no, you can still follow up. You can so maybe you can fix the problem later. But did you ever get off the phone and say to yourself, maybe I should have done this a little differently. Maybe I should have gone for it. What's the worst thing in sales? What's the worst feeling in the world besides rejection? The other R word.
Regret.
Oh, you know. Oh, why didn't Claude said to ask him for the order? And what's
Yeah.
different way? And we don't want to be obvious. Okay, so how do we make offers that don't sound like offers? You know, hey, Annette, I tell you what, I have to go. I'm sorry, I've got so many. I really have enjoyed this conversation, stroke. Can I make you an offer? I really would. I just got a good feeling about us doing business. Can I make you an offer? It's okay to say no.
Sure.
Oh, boom. Can I make, how about the Godfather clothes? Can I make Annette, can I make you an offer you can't refuse? Yes, you can refuse it. But I'd love to do business with you today. And I'm gonna do something I no, don't normally do because I know you're watching your budget and everything, and you want that apartment building. If I was willing to lower the interest rate just this once, for if we can decide to move forward today, if I was able to reduce it a couple points,
Wow.
that wouldn't make a difference, would it?
That would make a big difference.
Which means,
I would go for it. Let's do it.
I'm sorry, what?
Let's do it.
Oh, boom. Wade, I've made a decision.
Yeah.
I've made a
What?
decision. I want to do business with you. I can't tell you how much I've enjoyed this phone call. You were very forthright. You told me your needs, your budget, and everything like that. And I love doing business with guys like you. You're just transparent. You know, I think we'd be a good fit together. Can I make you an offer?
Yeah, no, I appreciate that. That'd
And
be
you can
great.
say, and you can say, no pressure, man. You can say, get lost.
Okay.
Okay. Corey, let me ask you something. If money wasn't an issue, let's forget about the money, okay? Because I know money's challenging right now with the inflation and the interest. Let's forget about the money. Would you want to do business with a clown like me today on that oceanfront Laguna condo? If money wasn't a consideration, would you still want that property?
Well, I'd consider it. Money wasn't the
If
obvious.
the money's gone, you wouldn't be able to say yes. You would still have to consider it, even though the money's not an issue.
I consider anything if the offer is good enough.
Which, what does that mean, consider? I'm not sure if I understand that word.
I'd entertain it.
Entertain it. That's another word. What do I need to do to get you to yes today? Or is it over?
It's not over. Like I said, if there's something that made sense and it was ideal, I would I would possibly say yes.
I'll let you decide. You tell me the numbers, the figures, you design the contract, and if it's fair and reasonable, I'll say yes. Is that a good deal? Can we move forward on that offer?
Yeah, I can do that.
You're a good man. So we're going to meet later today at 4:30 on Zoom. You're going to propose an offer to me on that property, and if it's fair and reasonable, I'll say yes. If not, we're still friends. Fair?
Fair enough.
Boom. It's over when you say it's over. That's your takeaway. Everybody write that down. It's over when you say it's over. How many times, because you're all nice people here, how many times do we bail out of a situation because we're, I'm a little bit too, he's not going to like me. She's going to hang up on me or something. How many times have we bailed out of a deal because we didn't take it far enough? This is tough, huh? Is it time to get out the boohoo tissues?
I bail.
Does everybody have a box of these on their desk like I do? these are all the seal the deal, the cigarette close that, thank you for bringing that up earlier. Wade, if money wasn't an issue, can I make you an offer? I've made a decision. Imagine for a moment, this is a powerful one. We're almost out of time here. We are out of time. Imagine for a moment, this is something I'm working on developing. I've given you guys little bits and drabs. This is my updated new, it's an evolution of the existing system. This is where we use the imaginary, where we use the five senses, where we, somebody sell me, I'm hungry. Somebody sell me a sandwich today using GUT 6.0. Somebody sell me a sandwich.
Claude, imagine I was to,
are you hungry?
Imagine I was to cure your hunger with a sandwich that absolutely just caked with beautiful, beautiful premium mayonnaise, the light crispy tomatoes cut, sliced so almost paper thin, but not too thin.
I love that. Is the bread crunchy? I love crunchy French bread, a baguette. A really fresh.
Well, I don't know, Claude. I mean, what would you say if I said that it was toasted?
Oh, I love it toasted. If it's toasted just right, you know, when you bite into it and it's not really hard, it's not really soft and doughy. It's just that crunch in your mouth.
Claude, if I were to bring a sandwich to the table, just as you just now described.
I'm getting hungry, by the way.
Can you imagine what it would taste like and smell like with that fresh warm turkey and a little bit of pickle on the side?
Oh God,
not what you're looking for, is it?
Oh, I love. Oh man, yeah, yeah. Can you? How soon can you deliver it? I know you're a DoorDash guy or whatever.
I don't know. There's a lot of people wanting this sandwich today, Claude.
I'll pay you double. I'll give you the monster tip of all tips.
Claude, you're a sweet guy. You know, you're such a gentleman, and that's a one heck of an offer. But how about this? You don't have to pay me double, but if you were to give me a good Google review, if I were to deliver that today, would you give me a good Google review? Right now?
If you can get me that sandwich before 12 o'clock, I'll make a video of all videos on what a great guy you are. Yes.
I'm sorry, you said yes? Was that yes?
Unequivocal yes.
All right. Great.
That was a little over the top, but that was fun. That was a good one. Who's hungry here after that? You should have thrown in some brie cheese and some, what's that real thin aged ham, that wonderful Italian ham? What is it called?
Prosciutto.
You got to use your fingers when you say prosciutto, right? With a little brie cheese and everything. Oh.
Can you smell the bacon that lays on top of the turkey with that melted cheese, Claude?
Oh, my. Oh, stop. Now, bacon's not fair. Now you're going over the top. Now I'm going to. You've crossed the line. You've gone completely. Hey, you guys are great. You make this so much fun. Thank you so much. Did we have fun today? Did we learn anything today? Were there a couple takeaways?
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. And thanks for my new friends who came on today. I really appreciate it. It was really nice of you to come on. Thank you. Tanya, great question in the beginning. Thank you so much and everything. You guys take care. Have a good week, a safe week. Have fun. Go to the bank. Pick up the phone. What does the sign say? Give good phone. Today, right now, make a few phone calls and somebody's going to make money today. Is it you? You guys deserve success. Have a good day. I've got to find a little music here and we're going to go out. Take care, everybody. Thank you.
Bye, guys.